Well, enough jabbering. This is a party after all, and it's time to begin. Resting place. Or is it? For some, their souls are trapped, not among the living, and not resting with the dead. Who are they, and why are they here? These are their grave stories. Let's begin. His eyes were like tinder, so she lit a match. This is Nadia.
Thank you.
as Congress. In the 80s, they ruled the ballroom. Now, meet a woman whose bite just may be worse than her bark. It's Tamsin.
Your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows that you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees, but you don't say thank you or please. I do what I want when I'm haunted to my soul, so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like a real rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just a whistle of guy. I'm that bad type, make your mom sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, my seduction down type. I'm the bad guy, duh. When you take control, even if you know that you don't own me, I'll let you play the role, I'll be your animal. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always a rough guy. I'm that bad type, make your mom sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, I suppose you're that type. I'm the bad guy. I'm only good at being bad.
He's the man with the hottest guest list in town. You guessed it, Dr. Fright.
Keep it hot at the plug in here. My best plan is to make them realize I'm gonna
get loud. Underneath the
Quinto on each of his victims. The other left quite hard with his fist. The wise guys of their decades, it's Roy the Rose and Jimmy Knuckles. Thank you.
I'm a man who's got very specific taste.
Finally, the cabaret's brightest star, it's Casper.